up with one of our residents to get your thoughts. Donna, how are you?
I've got chronic back pain from my spinal stenosis.
Oh, dear. You know, when I'm feeling stiff, I find a light snack helps. So, did you try that beef jerky?
No. Lunch is at 11, and I wanted to save my appetite because today was a fish soup with crackers. You're allowed up to 4 crackers, but I only take one unless I have a glass of cranberry juice. They ran out of cranberry juice at breakfast, which is at 7. I didn't take the oatmeal today because it makes me gassy before cribbage, and I can't
follow. You didn't try the jerky. Got it. Well, that's too bad, Donna. Their new teriyaki flavor sure does hit the spot.
They had teriyaki salmon with rice on Friday's dinner menu. Dinner's at 5, but we all know the salmon takes longer to prepare, and then you're late for bingo. And who needs all that spice?
Another rhyme. A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
Scratch stalked through the forest, a terrifying dark presence in the night, more sensed than seen. Darkness boiled in his skull, like a storm cloud crammed into a bottle. The woods were alive with those he had taken. They were coming with him, directed by him, his army of darkness. His singular purpose was a sharp, pulsing black hole in his head, waves roaring out of it to whip his flock into a frenzy. Filling them with his purpose. The clicker. He wanted it. To make his horrific ending to the story come true. The art was there. The clicker would push it across the final threshold, a detonator to send out a tidal wave that would spread to overtake reality. He was so close to claiming it. The Taken gibbered and shouted, straining against their invisible leashes, filled with bloodlust. Scratch let them go. They launched themselves into the night with violent glee. He ripped a signpost from the ground, swung it in his hands as if it was made of air. Ahead, the music started. It called him on. Let the final deer fence commence.
Thank you. Hello? Anyone here?
Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure. Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
Okay, then.
Sergeant!
Hey, this should get that gift shop open. Where is that safe?
Sorry, we're at a Bright Falls blend. Anna apologized to the customers. I'll just grab some from the back. More coffee coming right up. She suggested they ride the percolator while they waited. She passed Ilmo at the Espresso Express. Big smile, Anna. Coffee world is all smiles. Anna nodded, smiled. She smiled until her face hurt. Anna stopped walking, realized she was standing next to the Huatari well. Must have zoned out, she thought. She was about to go, but something in the well caught her eye. A shadow shifting in the dark. Anna was overcome by vertigo. The world tilted, and then she was falling down, down, down into the shaft. The darkness opened up to swallow her.
Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Ilmo. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Jaakko. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The The photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the cult. When you ask, Mercetta will speak. The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mercetta is not afraid of the rough questions.